guys. Welcome back. We're going to go to episode 3 on episode 1, or chapter 3. That's where we left off last time. So welcome back to some LEGO Star Wars with J. Cole 786. Let's get into this. And we're not going to do, we're just going to replay story mode for you. Because last time I did this, I recorded with no sound on my old recording device. Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler boss, Nass, has refused to help the people of Naboo, Qui-Gon Jinn, and Obi-Wan Kenobi, have left the underwater city for the place in Israel. As Trade Federation battle crews seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka Havlor are powerless to rebel the invasion. Go. So apparently they have captured Queen Amidala. Here we go. There we go. I've run into a wall and went up. Give me the coins. Now we can go back. Ow. Let's go on this one. Open the drawbridge. This game is so fun. Thank you. didn't even mean to do that. That's funny. Poor Obi-Wan Kenobi got beat up on me. Yeah, I'm not I am supposed to. No. That's fine. This opens up every one of those. One of those we've got to get through. And it's not that one. Let's go do this. There's the ship. And they're out of there. That's the end of chapter 3. I'm gonna mold it into chapter 4 of episode 1. And make it all into one episode, because episodes are short. To make up for the times we missed. So let's go into chapter 4. And we'll save chapter 5 and 6 for the next one. Here we go, episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 4, Mos Espada Pod Race. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protection have fled in Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship Hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine. Repairs. Going for repairs. This is not the most funnest race, but it'll do. Let's do this. Oh, I missed the speed boost. Yeah, we don't want to go over there. Oh. I forgot how this was. There's a leader. We're gonna do this. Thank you. Aw. We're gonna beat them.